Okay, so we will solve problem 9.2. So number 3 of the advanced engineering mathematics. So we have problems 1, 2, and 3, and the given elements for A, B, and C. Okay. So